Yummy. Welcome to Carl's Ketchup. As I told you last week, Paul has asked me to look after the penthouse and water his plants while he's away with Church. Oh, I can't say her name anyway. It's a lovely view, this, isn't it? Sorry, excuse me for a sec. Paul? Oh, you're back already? Yeah, okay. I'll buzz you up. Bye. Gotta hurry. Where was I? Oh, yes. My Holly. My Holly, yeah. She's ended up with egg all over her face, hasn't she? Oh, she, apparently it was cake.
I had no idea that Felix had a girlfriend. Sadie, why didn't you tell me that your uncle was taken? Why are you trying to boink my uncle? That's disgusting.
Welcome to you.
Nothing but trouble with that Rodwell fellow. I really, really worry about what he's dragging JJ into there.
I thought you were going straight.
That was the plan.
No, you're planning on robbing your brother's friends. Who does that?
No one's going to get hurt.
And as for Melanie...
He can hardly look at me.
I'm disappointed. There's nothing left for me to say.
Awful business with Krista at the hotel, wasn't it?
Oh. I just don't want everything to be perfect.
Hey, Krista. All that little girl knew was that you loved her. I don't think you'd get more perfect than that.
Yeah, well, Paul did do the right thing there. You've got to give him that. Speaking of which, he's coming.
Carl, I can see you.
Oh. Hi, not much of a penthouse, really, is it?
He's not really a doctor, you know.
Who needs Robinson's Roundup when you got Carl's Ketchup?